Mike 46.
Yeah.
His sentence is now over, what I mean. I would take you, just walk through the gate. Johnny?
How do you know my name?
Come on, bro. You know my name.
Do I?
Well, everyone knows. I'm just joking. Do you remember we met a couple years ago?
No.
Yeah, you weren't. You've been in there for like 20 years.
Okay.
How old are you again?
54.
You're 54?
Yeah.
And where are you going exactly?
Don't know, to be honest.
Do you need a ride home?
Don't even have a home.
I'm pretty sure the officers give you a night to stay. Like, somewhere.
Okay then, yeah, sure.
So, do you know where this apartment would be?
Nope. So, why are we here?
Just for a bit, you know? I mean, they don't have any in prison, do they?
I mean, no.
There you go. You can go inside. I need to have a quick smoke.
Okay. Hello.
Boss, I've got Johnny Rose. Let's let the people in the bar do their thing.
Hey, you got any money?
For what?
Oh, it's a pub.
Should be on the house for you, right?
Well, not really, I kinda lost everything.
Right, even your membership?
I don't know.
Even your titles?
Yeah, I lost those years ago.
Alright, let me get them back, see what there is. I own the place, you see, so...
Hey look, you got a picture of my parents.
You actually knew my father.
Did I?
Yeah.
Hey, you got one for me?
Yeah.
Cheers.
I'm surprised you haven't asked me who my father is, you know?
Yeah, who was your father?
Oh boy, doesn't it get, isn't it a dead giveaway? Don't I look like him? I mean, you did shoot him dead in the face 20 years ago, didn't you? And I'm gonna kill you.
What? Okay, I'll just be going.
At the car meet because of business, because we've had people steal cars at the car meet, so we need them to be brought back for the parts pretty much. You down for it?
Yeah, all right then.
All right, sweet. Want me to drive you there, or are you gonna ride your bike?
I've got my bike, thanks.
Good evening, Los Santos. Today we have bad news for our young driver, Johnny Road. He's recently got attacked by thugs and ended up being in the ICU. He has suffered from a seizure caused by being hit too much. More on the story later. Back to the studio.
Johnny? No.
Oh, no. Isn't that your brother?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Jeez. I'm sorry, man.
It's fine.
Ah, life's too short. Who knows, 54, but, yeah. Alright, follow me to the car, mate.
Alright.
Car meet shifts down the road.
Okay. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that He make me a better.
All right, follow me.
Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that He made you part of the plan.
Hey.
Hi.
There's a car over by a tattoo shop not far from here. It's got one of the cars we need. Can you go get it?
Sure, I guess. I'll take my bike. Make sure someone brings it back.
Alright. Oh, you're back.
Yeah. Was as well.
That was quick. I thought it would have taken you a long time to get that car. Anyway, there's another one over by the strip club, which you can go get, and I suppose that'll be you done.
Ugh, okay.
Fancy seeing you here.
Jason, why are you here?
To be fair, I did send you after the job. That's far enough.
Put the gun away.
You know, I've been wanting to kill you for a very long time.
Wait, what?
You know, after what you've done.
What have I done?
I suppose now's my chance.
Oh, shit.
We'll be right back.
Hello, Jessica. I see you've been in an accident on the road. I'm Angel 3, the nicest angel here in heaven. You are dead, Jessica, but I'll grant you a choice. You are able to stay here and live a peaceful, happy life wherever you would like. Or you can go back to Los Santos and kill that motherfucker that knocked you down. The choice is yours, Jessica.
Take me back.
Very well.
Back from the dead, dipshit.
Ah, suppose you can't win, can you?
Afraid not, buddy.
Well, it's close enough. Well, Jackson sends his regards.
Yeah, well, he's a dead man. And so are you, Jason.
Oh.
I'm sorry it had to be this way, Jason.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it.
I'm guessing your racing days are over.
Yeah.
So, where are you off to?
I'm gonna travel down to Europe, you know, lay low there a little bit. Hopefully nobody recognises me or knows me from TV. But, yeah.
What about your sister? How's she holding up?
I don't know, to be honest, but I know she bought a car and she's doing street races like I used to.
Well, I'm a ghost after all, so they probably can't follow you out of Los Santos.
Nah,
I'll be stuck here. Or just stay here, watch over your sister for you.
Okay. I really am gonna miss this place.
So long, Johnny Road.
Goodbye, Harry.
Wailing winds come sailing in, softly as a dusty sea, fading out and covering. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Don't we
all wind beneath our wings, breezing out till we let it in. Don't